is Judge because it sounds very funny and because it reminds me of the trial in Alice in Wonderland.